What's up, guys? Let me make sure this actually works this time. Last time my mic wasn't working. If you're watching on a replay, thank you very much for tuning in. Even if you are not watching live, I appreciate you very much. One second, guys, I'm gonna check my mic. Yeah, so it works good. Alright, let me drop a custom thumbnail image and title and I'll get it going. What's up, R&R? I'm doing great, bro. Feel free to drop your link, get connected with people. Gonna pin this up here.
I just want to say I appreciate you, man, picking me up.
Shit, anytime you're on the West Coast, man, you know I got you. I'm gonna roll out the blue carpet for you, make sure you straight.
100.
But while you're out there, I'm gonna give you some game, man. Make sure you stay focused, man, because as you get higher, you know, it's a lot of suckers and a lot of shit to come with it. And it's gonna be a bunch of suckers, haters, family gonna be acting sideways and sideways, but you're gonna have to stay to and do and do the things that you're blessed to do. Keep perfecting your craft, my nigga. Because when it come to you, shit, sky's the limit. Straight like that.
Straight like that.
Nah, nigga, straight like that. Believe it. Let's roll. Let's hit the city.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Middle fingers to my foes. Straight like that.
Yeah.
This is the truest story ever told. Straight like that. On my phone, we speak in code. Straight like that. It's that shit that keep them on their toes. Straight like that. How many niggas reach their goals? Straight like that. How many niggas folded so they told? Straight like that. Cut you off, you had to go. Straight like that. I just need some space for me to grow. Straight like that. If it's fuck me, then it's fuck you. Straight like that. You ain't hard to find for me to touch you. Straight like that. Had to grind, had to hustle. Straight like that. Gained a peace of mind from the struggle. Straight like that. Multi-platinum, sell a millionaire. Straight like that. Those who think I owe them wasn't there. Straight like that. Couple dollars in the prayer. Straight like that. Ain't a single nigga that I fear. Straight like that. Yeah, I done shed a couple tears, straight like that. Pouring liquor for those who ain't here, straight like that. Said you gon' make me disappear, straight like that. And you gon' have to prove it, that's a dare, straight like. You wanna fade it and run it, give it the way that you wanted it. I never knew what the money could do. If I knew, then I wouldn't want none of it. Niggas, I thought I was cool with a scheming, but they wanna jab me in public. I'm starting to think that I'm numb to it. I want my heart on my sleeve with the side of the cover. Wonder how crazy my son again. I wrote a book and a buried to cover it. Hope that he never discover it. Wonder if he only knew all the shit that he up against. I gotta put me in front of it. I want it all and they only want some of it. I think I need me a ton of it. They want a drama until I decide to destroy.
Straight like that, straight like that, straight like that, straight. Straight like that, straight like that, straight like that, straight.
Sober minds is my regime, straight like that. I don't do no drugs or sip no lean, straight like that. Crack turn my cousin to a fiend, straight like that. I just hope one day he might get clean, straight like that. About this shit, I'll make a scene, straight like that. I might take this shit to the extreme, straight like that. 29, bitch, that's my team, straight like that. They don't buy my shit, the nigga stream, straight like that. You bitch in my crib, I might just get her, straight like that. I just flip her over, I don't kiss her, straight like that. I ain't falling for no strippers, straight like that. I said, fuck the labels, ain't got riches, straight like that. Used to struggle, now we icy, straight like that. Hope my daughter don't mean no one like me, straight like that. If she do, he gotta fight me, straight like that. Someone gotta pay and shit get pricey, straight like that. Hop in the floor and I'm swearing it. They want a dish and I'm serving it. Word to the niggas who thought I was leaving, I told them I'm staying, it's permanent. Typical nigga, man, hurting these women and feelings they wasn't deserving it. I broke their heart and I'm sure of it. I did some damage, I hope that one day I can learn from it. That probably won't be the first of it. I'm on my journey, I feel like a journalist. Never had many alternatives. Only way out is to murder it. I gotta murder it. I bet that you be observing it. I'm all the way up and I'm feeling the turbulence. I need my peace, you deserving it. You put some drop of it inside of my body.
What's up, Marvel?
Straight like that.
What's up, R&R? The game is great. What's up, Jen? How you doing? Good old-fashioned GunGrave. Can everyone hear me? Yes, the game is dubbed. Actually, you can choose whether you want Japanese or English dubs. I got a fresh 40 ouncer here. We're gonna be chugging that as we beat the final, probably like four stages or three stages, however many I have left. I know it's gonna be some crazy boss fights. I'm hoping to achieve it within 3 hours. But I do need to share this out, and if you guys could share it out, it'd be much appreciated. Let me just share it out real quick. Good old fashioned sharing it out. Let you determine for yourself, because as far as a GORE game goes, this is not it has gore in it, but it's not as gory as what, you know, I would consider, you know, a GORE game. I don't know how to explain it. You'll see. It's not gory, not like, you know, Dead by Daylight, or I don't know. Just think of the most gory games. It's nothing like that. But there is blood and there is gore. But it just moderated that. So we're on stage 16. So that means I think we have 2 or 3 levels left. Yes, it is, but I purchased it on PS4 because I was having PC troubles, and I was using my Game Pass app trying to access it, and yeah, it just wasn't recognizing, Windows wasn't recognizing my, whatever you call it, my headset. Yeah, that's what it was, the headset. Damn. Good old-fashioned beer. I tell you what. Athena, how's it going? Right, one more drink and then I'm gonna start. Yeah, so the game is like, here, let me give you a rundown. So, There's a drug that people are abusing to get high. And somehow some virus gets in the drug and it makes them into these possessed people. And that's pretty much the premise for the game. You're going around, you're the Grim Reaper, and you're killing everybody. The thing on your back is a coffin. Yeah, Castillo protocol or what it was, whatever it was. Thank you, Jen. I appreciate that. I drink like most people. Well, actually, no. I don't. I drink my beer with jubilance. Jubilant. You can't drink a 40 and a couple drinks though, so you gotta put that bitch down and babysit. 40, I usually like to drink that in about an hour. Good old fashioned cocaine drugs. Anyways, this is like hack and slash, shoot 'em up. Except it's like a hack and slash, but it's a shoot 'em up. But you'll see, you'll see. It's like Devil May Cry, Bayonetta, Ninja Gaiden, you name it. It's like that. You'll see it. John Wick, that's hilarious. Yeah, well, Grave is badass. So you'll see these last two or three bosses that I have to fight, they'll probably transform into several different forms, and you'll see the length of his abilities.
Thank you.
By the way, I'm playing it on the hardest difficulty too. There's only easy, medium, and hard. Damn, I already drank 20 ounces. That's crazy. Friend Bankai just went live. I gotta share him. All right, I shared him out. Hey, what's up, Irish Angel? What's up, Mayo Tengu? Shout out to the five in the chat. Six in the chat. How's it going, everybody? Enjoyed your weekend? Enjoying your Sunday? Hey, what's up, Doc? How you doing? What's up, Roger? How's everybody doing? I've been doing good. If you could share out, it'd be much appreciated. Shout out to the 7 in the chat. We're 50% done with this level, and I'm on the ending stages of the game. So be prepared for spoilers. Be prepared for boss fights. Also, I'm playing on the hardest difficulty, so that makes it more interesting, right? If you see me not paying attention to the chat, it's because I'm trying not to die. Yo, thank you guys for sharing out. I appreciate that. How's it going, Guck? How's it going, everybody? What's up, Marvel? What's up, Nyotengu? Fucking hey, man. That's a lot of shield. They got me that time, boys. Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Roger. How you doing, my friend? This video about harvesting beans looks cool. I'll share that out for you, Roger. But not before I let this ad finish. Because it won't allow me to tag you until it is. There you go. I shared it out for you. I'm the sharing, caring type of man around here. Do a little bit of sharing. Actually, do a lot of sharing, do a lot of caring. Actually, that doesn't really sound very good. Yeah, I did get jumped. Oh, you share you out? You shared me out? Oh, you once you sorted out? Let me see what you got. Yeah. I don't know what's going on. Some people have community tabs, some people don't. I see you have something. Oh, wait. I already shared this one. Well, if you could upload more regular videos instead of shorts, if you could just make them just a little bit longer than a minute, because I'm not able to share shorts on my community tab. How's everybody doing today? Shout out to the six. Feel free to drop your links, get connected. About to take another chug off this beer. Good old fashioned beer. Oh, you plan on streaming? Nice. It is a part of my thing, man. It's a part of what I do. I share people. It's not gonna stop anytime soon. It's how the YouTube, you know how they say the algorithm? Whatever you want to say. It's not an algorithm, it's a network. There's a lot of brewski there. No, there's a network of people. So let's say 100 people know Sir Jacob. 100 people know Sir Jacob is going to get them people who are going to support them back. Because here's the deal. I do share a lot of people, but I never expect them to share me back. But for it to be a consistent thing, I go to my mentions and it'll say at Sir Jacob, and then it'll have one of my videos or something like that. So the people that I am bringing to you consistently through my community tab will always promote you, especially if you mention me, you know. That you found them through me. What's up, Charlie? I make it a point to keep toxic shit out of my fucking community tab. As soon as I sniff even the slightest whiff of toxicity, I fucking, like, yep, time to distance myself from this person. And then eventually just tell them that they're a piece of shit. I'm just joking. But yeah, sometimes that does happen. Well, I mean, if someone's being a piece of shit, they need to know it. If someone's talking about illness and stuff, oh my goodness, like, I know that you know it, probably everybody knows it, that it has any type of common sense. If you joke or if you rip on somebody about something really fucked up, like cancer or, I don't know, anything fucked up, like super fucked up like that, it's gonna come back on you so hard. So, all the people that I promote, except for, granted, a few people that whenever I give them, I always like just share people out initially. I'm like, okay, I'm sharing you out, I'm sharing you out, I'm sharing you out. But I see what happens if they don't share me out back, then I won't keep sharing them. But everybody else is really wholesome, really good, and always shares back. And I know everybody's like, well, I don't get money off shares. Neither do I. I don't get money off shares. I don't get money off of YouTube unless somebody donates on PayPal. I mean, I'm doing all this just for fun, you know? This is just to get other people monetized, to get other people networking with people that maybe they could, not even monetization, but collab with. Have you noticed I had a collab with Holly and I had a collab on Nickelodeon All Stars? I versed her and I uploaded that recently, and I had a collab with Blood Dragoon. So I'm trying to collab with different YouTubers so that it's like, you know, a real network and just keep it going like that. It's okay to lurk. Yeah, the consistent four, I always have a con I mean, I don't always. Shit, the other day I played GunGrave and I was the only viewer the whole time, but it was because I uploaded a bunch of videos before I went on GunGrave. I think that did something to the notifications, I don't know. But yeah, it was crazy. Like, most of the time I have four concurrent viewers that just never leave. Here lately it's been getting really dwindled down, so whoever wants to hear absolutely every word that I say is getting tired of whatever I'm saying. I don't know. Are you a boy or are you a girl? Oh yeah, I still got a cigar. Forgot about that. Just unwrap it right quick. Oh shit. Now, let me show you how it's done. This is how you play GunGrave on the hardest difficulty with while smoking a cigar. No, so you're limited on your trigger fingers. Thank you. we almost died there, so we gotta be careful. Oh shit. We here.
Grave, there.
We here.
To your right. An airlock chamber.
I have a feeling.
That chamber isn't on our map.
Hey, I made it. Hey, I commented on one of your shorts, Irish Angel, and liked it. I'm sorry I can't share it. Well, I still have two bosses, actually three bosses, three or four bosses at least to complete. I don't know, let's keep going. Something's about to happen. Oh, never mind. It seemed like something was about to happen. Hit him with the double time. Yeah. my god. Fucking A, man. I should have knew that shit was gonna happen. I saw that bridge. I wasn't gonna go for the bridge, but the guy behind me got me. No problem, Irish Angel. What's up, hippie? Chug down some more of this beer. Almost got it finished. 40 ounces. Ounces of beer on the wall, 40 ounces of beer, take one down, pass it around. No way, it takes me all the way back here. Alright, now I got both hands free, let's do this. It's taking me all the way back here, come on. Let's fucking go. Gonna get thrown off a fucking cliff this time, hopefully. See you later, Charlie. Looks like a clusterfuck and a half. Back up to the top, shall we? Get across this, I just need to be careful. Go back. Yo, they respawn every time. That's crazy. I'm just running through. Take this guy out because he's gonna knock me off. I already know. There we go. Alright, now. Focus on the objective. Overdo it every time. I'm gonna get like a D ranking on this because my time, I've fallen like 4 or 5 times now. Definitely shouldn't have done that. Fuck. I gotta go take a piss. No two ways about it. I have to piss really bad. I'll be right back. I appreciate you guys. One sec. piss complete. 40-ounce beer, almost complete. Now 40-ounce beer complete. Nothing like a glorious piss, you know, after a great beer. You know, I was gonna smoke a joint, but I've already smoked it. I'd need to roll another one. And I feel like we're in the last part here, so let's just keep going. Once we get to a boss fight, then I'll roll a joint. Oh yeah, I forgot, I keep falling down. Fuck. Oh my goodness. I'm an embarrassment. Platforms. I've already taken out all the enemies too here. I just need to not fall off. That's how hard it is. Just don't fall off. That's all you gotta do. Okay, we're 20% complete, so hopefully there's no more like this. But if there is, I can handle it, don't worry. I'm gonna cash out this whole game on hard. Even if it takes me to my dying fucking breath to do it. What's up, VJ Games?
Grave! They found you! Watch out!
Fuck.
Great! Jump!
Come on. Don't knock me off here. Come on. There we go. Let's get some points back. Come on.
Reap, shit. There's the exit.
Thank you. just chilling, VJ Games. Thank you for coming in. Shout out to the four in the chat. Okay, let's get it. Objective. There we go. It's going wonderful, VJ Games. Can you hear me? Is the audio all right? Let me know, man, if I need to change something. Thank you. What's up, Renee? Welcome to the chat. Feel free to drop your links to get connected, guys. Feel free to pop in or out of broadcast at any time. Made it.
Watch out. Never came across
Orgmen
like this. They seem to be very much controlled.
Shout out to the five, you guys. I'm gonna hit this pipe real quick. Obviously, 17 is not how many chapters there are. So we got several chapters to go, probably. I'll be streaming for a total of 3 hours. Unless I complete it sooner than that. looks like we're at a boss fight, guys. Look at this. Oh shit. Question, BJ. Alright. Now, where am I supposed to go? I don't see a waypoint. Here we go. That's why they call it GunGrave. When you're on hard difficulty, it means you're not meant to survive. In some of these parts, man. Unless you're fully leveled up. Oh shit. Like this. You gotta know how to use your specials. Oh, Looks like we're getting closer. We got another boss fight. It's about time.
Worry not. Zella's taking care of Mika.
Ah, I see. They were injecting pure seed into these poor souls. But there's something weird. They surely added something to the mix. Or possibly, they used a different approach to create a new type of pure seed.
Whatever it is, this isn't the work of Jensen alone.
Ah, you think so?
I guess Big Lucian ordered some of this stuff. Actually, quite large amounts.
I see. Big Lucian, Kuala Lumpur Raven Clan boss. Anyone else involved?
Don't think so. Seems like only Jensen and Big Lucian were operating this facility.
But how would that be possible without Gampo or Taranti knowing
it? Huh? Look where we are. In the middle of a jungle? Deep underground?
Yes, but how would they get the raw seed from Scumland? Don't tell me they had another source.
Luckily for us, they have an operative in Scumland smuggling raw seed before it reaches the warehouse. But strangely, he or she did it for free.
That's strange indeed. Who would risk facing Gampo's wrath for no compensation?
A zealot.
I see. True.
All right, VJ Games, have a wonderful day. Thank you for chilling with me.
Let's
let me go to your channel right now and share you out.
This new type of pure seed is very promising. It binds to the DNA much stronger.
Appreciate you for coming in, bro.
Unfortunately, it decays too quickly. We would need something to better control the seed through the body.
Like the control that only a superior has?
Yes, yes. Something like that.
Well, Big Wushen is using it.
Big Wushen is using it, but probably just to make Orgmen. Definitely not for personal use. Jensen didn't use this new pure seed on himself. We would know for sure if he did.
Hey.
Yeah, I might live stream tomorrow. I'm not sure.
Like, sound waves.
I'm trying to complete this game.
Air pressure. Liquid pressure. If she can control all that, maybe she can control the new pure seed as well.
Well, that's definitely not impossible.
Precisely. And we don't really have much choice.
About to be badass. Let's get it. I'm about to fuck this dude up. Holy shit, this is gonna be a badass boss fight. One second. Fashion Destiny. Destiny's first person player, bro. First person viewer, excuse me. So, I don't know if that's a very good comparison. And it's kind of like the PlayStation version of Halo, if you think about it. How's it going? Oh, I'm glad you like the soundtrack, my friend. We are in the final parts of the game. I have to fight a few more bosses and I will have the game complete. Which, easier said than done. This guy probably has like 4 transformations or some shit. Oh, that's alright. I don't care to pause. I've already been drinking heavily, and I wanted to hit my marijuana pipe. Sorry to sound so specific. Good old-fashioned marijuana pipes. Get a GG in the chat. I thought that was pretty good. What does the score represent? Alright, 1 second after the cinematic, I'll tell you.
Damn.
Fucking hilarious. It's actually cool. Oh shit, I get to play as Quartz. Oh my god, that's the first time I've got to ever play as Quartz. Anyways, it's beat. So every time that you hit something that can be damaged, it is considered a beat. So it's like you're playing the drums or something, pretty much. Every time you pull the trigger, it fires 8 times. That's all you need to know. The gun fires 8 times for every trigger pull. So it's like the most heavy metal shit that you could possibly imagine. It's just like, just like fucking like, just fucking bass drums just fucking exploding into hell. Like, yeah, but that's how the combos work. So if you're not hitting someone, you need to be damaging a surface that can be destroyed. And it explodes and it can do damage to surrounding opponents. I'll show you. Now that I'm playing with Quartz, I don't know how I'll play though, but we'll see. Fucking shadow step, that is crazy. She has some crazy stuff on here. Let's get it.
I hate worms.
Alright, I need to get a fresh start. I forgot she had melee. I should have started pounding on him way sooner. Oh, I'm glad you like it. What's up, Manu Falcon? How you doing, bro? Yo, Quartz is sexy.
hate caves.
I'm not used to using quartz. I've only used like Grave and one other character. Yes, it is, you know, it's on the hardest difficulty, so it's expected to be a challenge, but don't worry, I'll be able to figure it out here in a little bit. Just a couple more tries, trust me. Good old-fashioned couple more tries. Alright.
I hate caves.
Definitely got executed there. Big time. All the enemies that I chased through the halls came to the end and fucked me up. Yeah, I know, right? This is like crazier than Dark Souls or Elder Scrolls or anything. They would have turned back, but the whole fucking squad showed up. Let's fucking make sure that we kill these guys, I guess. Yeah!
rip my horn.
Damn. Don't make me go all the way back. Please let there be a checkpoint there. Thanks. I'm glad you saw that. Thank God for OCD people. I have OCD too, so don't feel bad. But I just didn't notice it. I got like a big television here. I'm looking at in the middle of it. Let's see. Yeah, I did.
Scared of heights?
Ball sign. Alright. I need to be real careful crossing this stupid shit. Just kidding.
Scared of heights?
Oh God. It's really that bad? No. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry I failed you so bad. I'm trying to do better. I just want to beat the game too. You know, I had to go through the entire game on hard difficulty, and that was fucking insanity. That was really insanity, starting out with no special abilities, no nothing. Did not think I was gonna make it. But here we are. Almost at the final boss, I think. 1 second. Just because I'm not used to using quartz. That thing freaked me out. I just want to jump all over there. Fuck. This is not gonna be easy.
scared of heights.
Got to get that solid 3 hours in here because I might actually beat the game if I keep going. Might.
Scared of heights?
Quote, might. Oh, God. Dude, I just keep falling off right there. I swear I jump, but it just doesn't register. See if I can kill it just like this. Should be able to, right? It's taking damage. Should be. Need a checkpoint. That's all I need. All I need in this world is a checkpoint. Not this game's specialty. No, we're all the way back at the beginning. We are fucked, ladies and gentlemen.
Scared of heights?
Shutting down. I can't believe these last couple of missions are this hard. Quartz is badass though, but I feel like she needs to be leveled up or something.
scared of heights.
I got a good checkpoint. That was a pretty good run, honestly. I better have a good checkpoint. So I made it. I don't know, I feel like I made it like 3/4 of the way, but we're about to see. Thanks for sharing, James. I appreciate that. Feel free to drop your link, get connected. freeze, then fuck them up. Shit is crazy, honestly. Let me see how far I am in the scene. What's up, Henny God Slick? Thank you for sharing. My bad, guys. I just realized the mic was on mute. Shout out to the four. What's up, Henny God Slick? What's up, James? Thank you for sharing. Yeah, I know. If we make it to the boss, that is. This has been difficult enough. Nice, Comic-Con. Oh shit. Nice, bro. I'm glad you enjoyed yourself.
Ha!
We made it. Boss fight? Oh shit.
Hey. I owe you one.
Ella.
Quartz! I thought I'd never see you again.
Bummer, you'll be stuck with me for a while. Where's Grave?
He didn't come out yet.
He's looking for me in the cave. I'm not a child anymore, you know.
A huge orc creature collapsed the cave roof.
Damn, is he alright? Is he good?
I don't know.
Well, we need to go back there and check. Not back in one piece, huh?
I agree, Mac. I think they're about to switch me back to Grave, though, honestly. I think after the game's over, you can choose to go back through the whole game with different characters. Nice. That was good.
Here we go, one down. Just jammed one of the Raven's scanners. The best way is straight to the hangars. We'll be able to land, but not safe to stay.
Gotcha. That's close enough for Grave to sneak into their base.
Good to hear.
Big Wushan.
So, once you've reached Big Wushan, you need to force her into her superior form.
Oh, shit.
Once you've killed her, use this tool and take a blood sample. We
it's
will
called
follow
a hypodermic
your
needle,
here.
Bro, not a tool. Get this shit.
Thank you.
What's up, Pantera?
Thank you.
Boss fight. Shout out to the pub. Nope. A casino. So, I looked up online how many stages there are, and there's 30 stages. So, I'm gonna end it here at 3 hours, like I normally do. And I hope everyone has a wonderful Sunday. I'll be back with some more of this and some more, some other games too.
GunGrave, she ain't singing for you.
It's a boss fight, bro. We're gonna have to.
Looks like we have a new uninvited guest. Now, do what you need to do, people. Protect your queen!
Thank you.
Fight possibly. Thank you. Nice, nice. Next area is Malaysia. I'm gonna end it here, guys. Well, I don't know. Let's just keep going, and I'll end it whenever it gets to the 3-hour mark. I was able to complete a whole mission in that small amount of time, so might as well continue. The edge at the very end when I won. Sometimes that's the way it goes. This isn't gonna be a hard one though. I've already beaten him. Just gotta do it one more time. still got about 6 minutes left. Away from the 5 hour mark, so I'm gonna go ahead and end right here. I mean the 3 hour mark, excuse me. It's been a pleasure chilling with everybody. I'm gonna relax, watch some anime. And I really made a lot of progress this time. Peace out, everybody.